To the gym.
To the gym. And we are going to show you how to create efficient content for Instagram within an hour.
Exactly. While also showing you some of our favorite lower and upper body workouts. So it's a 2-for-1 deal.
So come.
Elevator going up.
This is the gear that we have. Camera, phone, gym bag with heaps of stuff in it. Cute backpack. Mama bag. Cute backpack. Mama bag.
Doors opening.
I don't know how close this is, but we're gonna set up. We've got a few outfits today, and then we're gonna run through our sessions. They're gonna be edited for Instagram, and then we're gonna pop this up on YouTube.
Okay, this is the current winter layering situation.
It is cold.
The first lot of exercises, which is for back.
Yes. Now onto our lower body booty burners.
So we're gonna get changed because we've got to make it look like we're doing it over two or three separate days. So costume change, and then we're onto the lower body session.
Exactly. Stay tuned.
Two sessions that we filmed. We wanted to check that it was actually an hour, so I stupidly forgot my phone at home. So I texted my husband off Alicia's phone at
11:55.
Okay, show them because they might not.
If you can see.
If you can see, it's not blurry. 11:55, and now it is 12:49. So we just beat the 1 hour, so we did our job properly.
Now we're gonna go and cool down and film that for you guys, and let you have a look at what we do.
Way there to do this, which I never knew about, because I did it and she's like, ah, no.
So we have to fix it. It's very efficient for the gym because everything stays out of your way, and it just, I don't know, it just works.